Today we're going to test out the 3080 900K in ultralight in Mafia. It's a remake of the original. So yeah, we'll see how it goes, how it functions, how it works. Let's see what the settings are. Well, guess they didn't like that one. Options, display. We're just gonna go full screen. That's fine. Motion blur is off. Everything is off max. High is pretty much maximum in this game. So I don't know what the norm mode is. No idea what it is. I'll just keep it off. And yeah, resolution for the widescreen. So let's see what we got here. Well, seems like we gotta go up here.
You guys need to be careful today, okay? Spoke to Pip, he said Morello's still.
Hey, just the guy. I saw this. And I thought of you. You ever carried a rat?
Shot him at the fair a couple of times.
Right. That don't count. Pointed at the target over there. Good posture, real meat bang. Brain all up the walls. Okay, now show me a reload. I open the chamber and away you go. All right, last thing needs to be hidden. Stick it in your belt. Good to go. And when shooting starts, get behind something and don't shit yourself.
Thanks, Vincenzo. I appreciate it.
Hey, the Frank and the boss, Vincenzo. To you. It's Finny.
I'm not gonna lie, drums are really, really smooth. Looks great, actually. I played the original. The original was one of my favorite. I really didn't play this one yet because I was waiting for discount, which ended up happening.
Elbow goes through, reach inside, easy. And in the
afternoon. But I can't believe how good this shit looks.
Come on, Tommy, show me what you can do. Okay, it's car. You got it. Have a good day, for fellas.
First we got Al. He runs a bakery on Longman Street. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Al's late again?
Seems so.
Oh, shit.
That's too bad.
Yeah, it looks great. Performs absolutely fantastic. Like, no issues there. It's kind of funny how good this game looks, for example, and then you have something like Crysis that just looks complete shit. And it just tanks performance completely everywhere, okay. Just out of this nowhere, you know. Just for the ideology that it runs heavy. I don't know.
Watch what we do today, Tom. When it goes smooth, it's a breeze. When they put up a fight,
you can really see like how bad the game was.
Just follow my lead.
Okay, so let's see what we're gonna do.
Sam, Polly, how are you?
We're good. How's little Julia?
So little now, she's turning into a pain in the ass, just like her grandma.
That's good to hear, Al. Real good. Now he's got any trouble around here? Any punks causing problems?
No, no. Nothing like that.
Good. So you got the money?
I got it waiting in the back room. I'll...
Tommy will get it. You stay here where we can see you.
It's been real slow this month, Sam. I was worried I wouldn't have enough.
Al, I know you'd never hold out on us, but it's good you worry. I mean, how can we protect you and little Julia without payment?
You gonna take all day, Tommy? We got places we need to be.
I need to do it. Okay, makes sense, right?
Where's the money?
Terrone, feccia! Voi ci succhiate il sangue!
It's on the table, brown envelope!
Via di qui! Lasciateci in pace!
I got it.
We'll see you next month, Al. Let us know if you need anything. Anything at all.
Sure will, Sam. Sure will.
And give our best to your ma, huh?
Okay. Well, that was easy.
Okay, next up we got old Eugene's place. Chinese store up on Tallow.
He's not dead yet?
Almost. Heard his nephew's taking over.
Guy who used to run this next place, Tom? His name's not Eugene. Guy's a Chinaman. But it sounds like Eugene. Well, that's what we called him.
Polly slammed his head into the counter back in, what, 20?
Hey, Ralphie, I said. Tom sure can drive. No working after hours, cleaning up after me and Sam. No chance.
Bones is like really, really, really stable. And look at the amount of details in the scene. It's insane. It looks really, really good. You see no shimmering, no aliasing. Honestly, this team should like do some lectures on some game development companies, though. Like, fucking hell. I've played so many games that have such awful CPU performance everywhere. Well, the best example is Crysis, right? Like, Crysis Remastered, it's just a joke. There's nothing to do with, like, visual quality increases. It's just complete shit coded. And the reason for that is, well, you know, you can see it on the settings already, right? Can it run Crysis? Because, yeah, they just thought it was funny, I guess. I don't know. My opinion is just terrible. Alright, so here we go.
This is it.
I'll cover this one, Sam.
You sure?
Sure, I'm sure.
That's not great. He's doing the store on his own?
Yeah, when Polly's built up a little steam, he needs to let it out on his own. She gotta let him get on with it. It's his way. You can hear it in his voice. Gotta let him lone wolf from time to time. Keeps him happy. Yeah, Eugene's nephew ain't having much fun right now. When he's going, Polly don't stop. Once we were putting a squeeze on this tailor over in Holbrook, the guy ended up in a wheelchair.
Okay, so I just wait.
Here he comes.
He's a fast worker.
Drive before the cop show, Tom. Next stop's Bill at the motel. Eugene's nephew's guy's money is ours next week, with some extra besides.
He doing okay?
He's okay.
How's the shop counter?
Yeah, that's seeing some more blood.
How much blood?
And nothing he can't scrub out. Once he's back on his feet.
Trago fuel, oil, and lubricants will keep your engine purring for longer than us again, Tom.
It's kind of interesting because I played the original, and the original had nothing like this in it.
Scrubbing their own blood out of shop counters.
Yeah, seems like it's not too hard.
Not hard. Kind of not hard.
I don't know. Go Comes natural to you guys. Don't see why it can't come natural to me.
So anyone can do this. Me and Polly, we've been working these streets for years. You come in and you think you know it all?
I'm not saying that, Sam.
You've been a day on the job, pal. You haven't seen what we do. You haven't seen how we do it. Sam, I think you ought to... No, Polly. This punk thinks he can walk in here like a big shot. I put greasers like him in the ground.
I think you gotta say you're sorry, Tom.
Sorry, huh? Well, I'd say sorry if I couldn't see the bullshit smile you're trying to hide.
You got him, though, Sam! You got him! I could smell the crap in your pants from here.
Nah, you didn't get me.
When little Tony first came out with us, I had him on his knees before he knew I was yanking his chain.
Yeah, you did better than him anyways. Jesus, I hate it out of the city.
You hate it most places.
Yeah, but out here it's worse.
How come there's a place so far out of town on our books?
Out of town's the safest place for deals. Safest place for card games. The safest place for most of the things we do.
We're expecting a big bag of money today. The guy owes. If it ain't big, boss will be pissed.
Yeah, this place is a real earner. Oftentimes, the places that get you the most dough are the ones most people don't look at twice.
Just recently, the motel's had a new lease of life.
Last stop before Lost Heaven for rum coming up from Cuba.
They drive it this far?
Sure they do. And that's how we can sell it so expensive.
Bill's motel has gotten to be the place where crates get exchanged. Salieri protects it, but he lets the other families use it too.
Even Morello?
To keep the peace? Sure.
Plus, it's far enough away that no one cares.
So long as everyone's making money, no one's gonna rock the boat.
Let's go to the next place to see what happens. Maybe there's gonna be some shootout. Who knows?
You not one for the great outdoors, Polly?
He's not one for anything. Indoors, outdoors, in the city, out of the city.
I hate it out here. Like when we sit in the field doing some booze handover or something. It's always knee-deep in shit, and most times it's dark and cold as hell.
That's why it's good we got you now, Tom. You can do all the jobs that Polly hates.
Well, happy to oblige.
Okay, there it is.
Finally! Wait for us here, Tom. We'll be back in a bit.
Okay.
Oh, well, we gotta wait again. Anyway, oh wait, no, we don't?
Tom! Tom, I took one! Jesus Christ, Polly!
Tell Salieri from here on out this place is ours. Capiche? And don't come back, or you'll end up in worse shape than your friends.
They're trying to beat information out of
them. I gotta get you to a doctor.
I can wait. Get Sam out of there.
Okay, just hang on.
Right.
This place.
He's trying to help. I can't move, dude. I can't move, man. Wow. Anyway, that's gonna be the benchmark for today. Yeah, in short, it's rinsed extremely well. No bumps there at all. Super smooth frame rate on the plus. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. I will see you guys in the next.